Okay, clearly, I'm in my car. I'm in a yellow jacket. Where else am I going but to get ramen? Do you hear how fucked up I sound? I just got off the, not just got off, I got off the plane from New York a couple of hours ago. I came home, I ate, I took a nap, and I showered. And I feel like absolute trash. But I cannot be getting sick. Because I have a big ass gala on Wednesday to go to that I'm working at. It's my fucking works fundraiser. And then I'm seeing Lana in a week. Then I'm going to a wedding. Like, I can't get sick. Fuck.
I just want to know why I packed three of these lip balms when I literally was in New York for 2 days. Why?
Okay, I took my first dab of the week. They did not give me the right sushi. Does that look like deep fried to you? Deep fried mango? Mm-mm. I am not well at all. Oh God. Dehydrated. My skin is so dry and I'm sick. I have a gala to go to. What is that? How are people acting ugly already? It is the second day of October. There's no need. Do better. Be better. Fuck. We buy a pumpkin. This isn't straight out of a horror movie.
fucking ramen.
What happened?
He exploded. He ate too much.
God fucking damn it. See what you put me through?
Bullshit. Go.
I feel like I'm going to prom, but I'm just going to my work's gala. Oh my God, this dress is so long. I didn't realize how long it was, and I'm wearing sandals. But I'm going outside right now to take some selfies because I look so good. But ooh. I really feel like I'm in Game of Thrones, or I'm going to prom or to war. It's also funny because I'm definitely gonna be like super overdressed, but I don't give a fuck. You can never be overdressed or overeducated. That was my senior quote. Period. That's not period. Love. Facts. Oh my God, it's so hot in this jacket. Nice little video, little vlog moment, Lauren. You've never seen any of my vlogs? That's fucked up. Lauren, get out.
She's out of the vlog.
She's out of the vlog.
Oh, I'm not even in the vlog.
You've been in multiple vlogs and you've never watched one.
Honestly.
Money, rich people.
Wait, what are we drinking right now?
Champagne. We're drinking money.
I have a pool and everything. Trainer.
Gonna make me spill or like what's that?
Dude, this is so, okay, wide angle. Oh, my nails are in it though.
Wide angle.
Oh wow, that's really
bad. I told you, there's three cameras on here, guys. So what are we waiting for? Harrison's getting a glass? A water. But that's not going to be for good content. I'm going to edit Jeopardy music over this.
The trap remix?
Do you guys know how many trap remixes there are of the Jeopardy song on SoundCloud? No, it's like a hip hop trap. Okay, wait, cheers. Cheers. Cheers to all of us. I didn't cheers literally anyone, but it's fine. Go us. Oh God, I'm not well. Not well at all. I'm sick.
Maya, I just can't.
Oh, why?
Can you play like A Whole New World or something that I can sing to and like loudly?
I guess that's a no.
Dude, this is fucked up. Y'all are preying on my dog. Oh, I don't want it to fall, but it's going.
Okay, this is why people start, because they expect it to fall. Now the pressure's on. Oh,
yeah, the, like, the whatever, colors. Like, the, yeah. The covers that they all did. Okay, I'm clearly super sick and dying to pardon my appearance, but I just had to come out here and be like, why the fuck does Olive Garden not deliver? It used to. Postmates was the hookup, now they're not. So I tweeted Olive Garden, and I tweeted Postmates, and I tweeted the FBI, and I tweeted Grubhub. And Olive Garden replied and was like, we'll make sure our team knows you want us to deliver. How is that going to help me? How? How is that going to get a little zuppa toscana in my mouth? How? Okay, so... I'm literally dying, might have a sinus and an ear infection, but Lana Del Rey is in a couple of hours, so I, of course, had to, you know, come and support, except it's so fucking hot in Berkeley, and as you can see, I'm, like, in a zip-up turtleneck sweater, and I have a scarf, and I have a parka, so I bought a Berkeley t-shirt to change into, because I literally will die. So that's fun. There's a man outside my car gonna watch me change. That's cool too, bro. Oh, and I ate a burger, so now my tummy hurts. Okay, sir, don't fucking, I'm like literally sweating. This is so hot. Oh, okay, fantastic. Okay, I feel much better. My stomach does not feel really good, actually, so I'm gonna go find a bathroom, and then I'm gonna go wait in line for Lana Del Rey. Great.
You can be my full-time baby, hot. Singing blues has been